The goal is gold, Nash.
This is gonna be okay, Marcus. Let's do this and get out of here.
Yeah, let's.
Nice of them to leave all these supplies lying around.
I'm full on ammo.
No.
I'm surprised your little arms can lift it, Jace.
Oh, God. This place must have taken the brunt of it.
And there's Griffin's other tower.
Yeah. Certainly did a thorough job here.
I've never seen a city trash this bad. Damn, it must have been hard to push that button.
It was. I was there.
Oh, shit, Anya. My bad. I ain't meaning like that.
Who is ammo?
It's okay.
Fuck, my ammo! My ammo!
Could be worse.
Here we go again.
Good. I need to kill something ugly. Stay sharp! These assholes could come out of anywhere!
Go bye-bye.
Another dead clone!
The head's still alive! Down in front! Come on, this way!
I'm stuck
in the tower. If you want it.
No wonder you wanted us to do this shit. This is a hell of a walk.
Yeah, and right through Lambent territory.
Man, I hope Dizzy doesn't get any ideas to try to fight his way out, man.
I'd say we go back and grab him if we didn't need the fuel so badly.
Nice!
Now, which way do we go? Up top or down below? It doesn't matter.
Oh. Yeah, we're going to go on the same way.
Incoming stuff!
They've cut us off!
Nice! Scratch one glowing!
Remember. Don't get on the ashes.
Is that you?
Ooh, that hurt.
Yeah.
Not afraid of a girl, are you?
Family's home. respectable in one of these containers.
Is it sawed off here?
Oh, good.
Shit, this whole place is unstable. Move!
Why is it always rocks trying to crush us? Like, what do we do to the rocks, man?
Well, I guess we're not going back that way.
Look, I think we're following the old subway. Careful, they spit!
No!
Damn it.
Crap.
Fuck! Ammo! Why?
Managed to reach the tower in one piece.
And there's the cable car at the top. Now all we have to do is get up there.
Stop!
Lambert! Throwing flag!
Next!
You wanna try and breathe your shit on me?
Shit.
Piece of shit! Nice!
Was already
all right, here. Let's get inside. Give me a hand.
Place looks deserted.
You know, maybe they abandoned the place and just moved somewhere safer.
They turned glowy.
Perfect. Plenty of elevators and no power.
Let's see if there's a generator, or else we got a long climb ahead.
I'm good on ammo. You take it. This way? Not this way, this is where we came.
Over here is a switch. This switch won't work.
This switch? Not this switch. This door? No, that's a mulch.
Yep. Stay in this room. Stay in this room. The attack.
We gotta turn the switch on.
Oh, we gotta press the thing. Yeah. Shit, tons of them coming here.
Mm-hmm.
And here must be.
Finally, something goes right.
Yeah, he's locked down.
Yeah, but
then it
always goes wrong again.
Mulcher will keep coming to the door.
Let's go and try one of the lifts.
Well, here's hoping it's intact.
I do.
Anyone else hear that?
Ah, shit! Rampant humans!
It's not just Mercy, then.
Well, that explains why the shipment never came back.
Let's see what you got.
They're crawling out of the vents. Watch your back. Hey!
Come on.
Ah, this janky-ass gun.
More on the way! Watch the lift! Lambing!
Not afraid of a girl, are you?
Shit! Another lift!
Look out! Another lift coming down!
Which doors?
They're breaking through the doors!
Which doors?
Come on! I'll give you a fair go!
I guess we're taking the stairs.
Sweet! Alright. Let's get to that cable car and go get... This car's the counterweight.
I guess we're taking
Let's
the
move
stairs.
It.
So, if they've turned Lambent here in the refinery, you know, it really does look like the emotion's the cause.
But hold on, we've been exposed to emotion too.
Not as much as they were. They refined the stuff.
And how long did it also take for us to find
no
emotion?
No wonder Griffin stayed here.
Oh shit, a gunker!
Watch your door!
How the fuck did we kill that one so fast?
Oh. I tried to boom shot.
What the hell was that thing?
A gunker. We saw them in Hanover, only not that close.
Yeah, let's not do that again. Ever!
Okay, let's get to the cable car.
And there is a collectible here someplace on the floor.
Book or something. I'm not too worried about it.
The cargo's intact. Well, that's something.
What?
Come on, let's get out of here.
There. Not going yet. There's some stairs up here somewhere. Hand grenades. I don't think there's a book here someplace, man.
Let's go.
Looks like it's secured to the building with a safety cable.
Then let's get in there and cut this thing loose.
Now we go this way. I tried going over here earlier. My reload.
Damn it.
Yeah, see right there. She said, kill me. That's a shotgun. Where the fuck do we go? Oh, here's the thingy I think you were talking about. Here's the thingy. Not a book.
Oh, book.
Let's see what you got.
Where do I go? Oh. I didn't know there was more down.
That cable has to be secured around here somewhere. Down in front.
Attacking. Come on. I'll give you a fair go.
Look, there's the cable.
All right. Let's cut it loose.
No, you didn't.